Gotta say, I can't believe how easy this is actually to do this. So, grab this, line it up through the hole, as you can see there. And so you've always got to use a brand new screw. So grab this one here. You can see that, but it's got the shoulder on it. So that's the bit that goes, stops the blade catching. So let's chuck that in here. Cock. Yeah, trying to do it with one hand on the camera isn't going to happen.